You will love these charming thatched roof homes resting along quiet canals with wooden bridges, walking paths, and no roads. A visit to the adorable village of Giethoorn makes an enchanting day trip from Amsterdam. For centuries, the Netherlands have been reclaiming land from the sea. Their initial goal was to prevent flooding and manage the high tides with dikes to hold back the North Sea. Eventually, they utilized windmills to pump water over the dikes to reclaim land. Today, about 26% of the Netherlands is below sea level. They also harness wind with these big wind turbines to generate power. Arriving in Giethoorn, we take a boat cruise. You could also rent your own boat. If you visit, be sure to spend time walking down its most picturesque canal. Giethoorn is named for the many goat horns which medieval founders discovered buried in the mud as remnants of a 10th century flood. After our cruise, we took cover in a restaurant because of high winds and pouring rain. After the rain stopped and the sun broke through, we enjoyed a pleasant, memorable stroll.
Soup as mine. Now that is really a cup of soup.
Looks like rumor.
It's as big as the cottage.
There's the mailbox for this house on the other side of the canal. Thank you. this is what the kitchens used to be like. Separate little building.
Could not. It's too teeny.
If they can, you can do it too, I think.
If I had to.
If you enjoy my videos, I encourage you to subscribe to my YouTube channel and click the bell to be notified of new releases. It's free. And sharing with your friends is much appreciated.